Welcome to my channel. I am Abracadabra, and today I'm doing a song by, I've reacted to this guy before on a song. Once I heard it, I knew it before. This is John Cougar Mellencamp. This song here is Pink Houses. Yeah, man, I dug Jack and Diane. Like I had heard the song, you know, before, but I never listened to that story. So when I actually listened and heard the story, it was just like an American, like, coming of age story. You know what I mean? Like, it was real cool song. It was perfectly written. You know what I mean? So I dug him, John Cougar Mellencamp, from that. So I'm back with, like I said, Pink Houses. A lot of people recommended this song. So here I am, man. We're just going to jump right into it. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, man. Let's just do it. I wish I knew how to play the guitar. You know how we airplay, you know what I mean? But I really wish I knew how to play.
Well, there's a black man with black hair.
Ah.
Damn black man, he's got an interstate running through his front yard.
Ah.
He thinks he's got it so good.
They did that. Well, I ain't gonna get into that.
And there's a woman in the kitchen.
I see he's one of those he's a storyteller for sure. Like Bob Seger is a great storyteller.
Ain't that America? You and me. Ain't that America? Something
yeah.
To see, baby.
Yeah.
Ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses.
And he tell the basic everyday people story, it seemed like to me. Oh shit. Oh shit, that shit kicked in. I like that.
Well, there's a young man in a t-shirt.
Ah.
List to a rock and roll station.
Ah.
He's got a greasy hair, greasy smile. It says, oh, this must be
greasy hair and a greasy smile. I'm bobbing my hair, I can't stop, well.
But just like everything else, those old crazy dreams just kinda came away. Oh, ain't that America?
Yep,
you
it is.
Me. Ain't that America? Something to see, baby. Ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you.
Damn, that shit hits hard when it come in. That's what they call the cow. I don't know what that thing called. I can hear it knocking in the sound. Whole thing sounds good. I heard the little background singer, that part. Perfect. Perfect. It's a nice little groove, great story.
And more people. What do they know? No. Go to work in some high rise. Oh yeah, and there's winners and there's losers, but that ain't no big deal, cause a simple man, baby, pays the thrills, the bills that kill.
Ah. feel like dancing right now, man. I don't even dance. Summer. Alright, man, John Cougar Mellencamp, him and Bob Seger, they are similar to me as far as like they tell stories, of course, but they tell those basic everyday stories, you know, the everyday stories, not the glamour stories or the this, that, and other. They tell about the, you know, when you'll come up, you know what I mean? And they tell about what's around them, you know what I mean? So they're both incredible storytellers, and they know how to tell the story over a good piece of music at that. Like, you know, some people could tell a story, but the music be boring. You know what I mean? There's some people have great music and they tell shit stories. They're not good at pulling you in. But Bob Seger is masterful at that. But this guy here, John Cougar Mellencamp, he just make you feel that everyday people vibe, the sound, what he's singing about and all of that. So I totally respect this guy. It was a great record. Jack and Diane, out of these two records I don't reacted to now, see, I still fucks with Jack and Diane even more so. You know, I definitely can relate to, who can't relate to that story coming up? Great story, but this was a fire record too, man. That's all I got to say on that, man. The dude is tough. I'm definitely gonna see what more. In fact, throw some more at me, because I don't know which one of his are those songs that really, like, you know, this and like Jack and Diane that pulls you in. I want more. If he got more like that, those the ones I want to know about. But anyway, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, man. And until the next time, peace.